Holy moly, that is definitely paw prints, guys. When I tell you these vans have been all over the world with traveling shoes.
It's like a mushroom from here. If you stand, it's like underneath it.
Thing me and Amanda was talking about earlier is how much places we visited in the last year. Like, we didn't think we could travel this much. Asia was like just crazy for us. Like, we had no idea like that would have happened to us ever. Our accident was like a perfect opportunity for all this, I guess. Everything happens for a reason.
Do we go left or do we go right? Wow, that is called Landscape Park. Holy moly, that is definitely paw prints, guys. Oh, and it's a dog. People bring their dogs here. I got scared. That is one of the most beautiful things I've ever seen. I know I've said that before, but holy crap.
Probably the last arc of the day. Today was so awesome. We were just over there and that was really scary to get to, like, with our sneakers and Vans. Look at that drop. Oh my gosh. Totally worth it, but totally terrifying. When I saw it at first, I was like, I'm not going up there.
And we're going back now. This is
that
nuts.
Was so cool.
I don't know, can I, like,
fears day
real.
By day.
I'm scared of heights. Amanda knows that. Hello, peeps. We are halfway up the mountain. Started all the way at the bottom somewhere down there and we're hurting.
Seriously, my leg is hurting so bad.
But we're like halfway there, I think, and once we make it there, we have accomplished almost every arc. Sorry I'm out of breath, but
seriously,
it's really bad. See you guys when we get there. We made it in one piece, that's all that matters.
Yes, exactly.
This
I almost
thing,
died, my leg is hurting, but
it's worth
come
it.
On. Do you see that?
For real, it is definitely worth it.
But I think that's about it for today's vlog.
Thank you guys for watching.
Make sure you like and subscribe for more content and more awesome videos. Later.